when you had your own story. It's only when you had your own story that you can really sing that song to yourself. If you ain't been through nothing, maybe you can't sing that song and understand that song. But when you've been through the worst of the worst, the lows of the lows and the highs of the highs, and you've been through trials and tribulations, and you've been through stuff that you thought was going to take you out, that's when you can really sing that song, praising my Savior all the day long. So no matter what I'm dealing with, I can just praise him. When trials and tribulations come my way, I can just look to the hills from which cometh my help. All of my help, all of my help, I said all of my help comes from the Lord. So praising the Savior all the day long. We don't have a dance team today, but you have to look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, for the next few moments, I can take place of the dance team and I can praise my Savior all the day long. I can praise my Savior all the day long. So come what may, I can still praise him. In the midnight hour, I can praise him. When I get up in the morning, I can praise him. So come on, let's take a few moments and open up our mouths and give God some praise. Some of y'all still sitting down, but if you ain't been through nothing, you can say praising my Savior all the day long. I'm gonna leave that alone, because all it takes is a flashback from what the Lord has done for you, and that's when you can say, oh, give thanks unto the Lord, and now praise my Savior all the day long. Open up your mouth and let's be the praise team. Open up your mouth and let's be the dance team. Because when all God's children get together, what a time. What a time. I'm going to give you a few moments. You do what you want to do. You open up your mouth right here. You can dance right here. You can clap right here. But I will bless the Lord. So if the Lord ain't done nothing for you, you can sit down. But if he's done anything for you, look at your neighbor and say, I will bless the Lord at all times. Yes, 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 I will bless him. Yes, I will bless him. Hey, hey. Well, come on and take 10 seconds and give God what's due to him. Come on. Shift in here. There's joy in here. My breakthrough is in my praise. My joy is in my praise. Come on and help and praise the Lord. Hand and say, come on and help me praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on, let's be the dance team. Come on and let's magnify the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I have not danced since last year because I had back surgery. But I want you to grab your neighbor and say, neighbor, on this morning, I'm not going to let nothing, no devil, steal my praise. So look at your neighbor and say, come on and help me praise him. Hey! Drummer can praise him. We ought to praise him too. Hey. Oh, come on and stomp your feet and clap your hands and you can be the drum. Oh, the drum can't praise him. The keyboard can't praise him. Let everything that has breath praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey. Amen. Hallelujah. If you can, you can be seated. But my soul does magnify the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. It was in that praise. Somebody got their deliverance. It was in that praise. Somebody got their joy back. I want you all over this building with a thunderous voice. Open up your mouth one last time and give God a praise in here. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen. You may be seated if you can. Hey. God, we bless your name and we magnify you. Hallelujah. Bishop is still going to get to Roanoke Rapids. So you got time to do whatever you need to do. Amen. Hallelujah. At this time, we're going to lift up our offering. Let me tell you something. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's until you've been through the gutters of life that you understand what it's like to have no money in your pocket.